And the first one goes to Shiloh. That's 2 of 3. This one could decide it. Here we go. And Shiloh wins it!
Zane, and this is my co-host Victor.
Thanks, Zane. We are excited to be the new face of the Coyote Chronicle, where we will be bringing you updates and announcements throughout this school year.
Now that we have a couple of months under our belt, we would like to take this time to introduce your student body president, Shiloh Zamora.
Hold the applause.
So, tell us, how does it feel to be voted president by the student body?
It's very rewarding that my peers chose me to become their president. Thank you very much.
What are your hopes for this DMS school year?
This school year, I want a positive school year, and I want clean campus all around, and just everybody have a good time. Thank you all for voting Miss Worldwide for your president.
See you next month. Shiloh Zamora!
Yeah! Woo!
Thank you guys for having me.
So, tell us, how does it feel to be voted president by the student body?
It feels really good. It's very... Thank you. Thank you guys for voting for me, Miss Worldwide.
See you next month!
Oh, I thought that was Mr. Worldwide.
No! See you next month!